Hey, Rydell. You watch my post of the kid throwing down over the car?
Yeah, create a profile for the garage so I can watch it. Rydell's Rides 1.
Somebody else already had Rydell's Rides?
No, why?
What's with the number 1?
Because we're number 1.
Okay. I guess that works. Anyway, so what did you think? Jasmine and the kid beefing over the car. Dope, right?
Yeah, dope.
Listen, Rydell, about that video.
Is that really what Jasmine thinks of me? Fake father shit? That this whole thing was an act?
I don't know, but it's not what I think, okay?
Okay, kid. I hope not.
Of course. Look, Rydell, you get any more links, don't watch them. And if you do, trust me, never read the comments.
Got it. Let's not give her the satisfaction. We ain't about to let her beat the garage, right?
Damn straight.
Good. You keep doing what you're doing. Remember, pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
You got it, Rydell. Yaz won't know what hit her.
Later, kid.
More hits! Repeat! We've been hit!
Dispatch, we have got line of sight to suspect.
Interceptor here for the assist, dispatch.
Aiming for their side rear. I'm too old for this shit.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this curve. Suspect somewhere on Kennedy test track.
Search everywhere and find this asshole!
Suspect in my eye line. Work together to take this one out!
Interceptor on the scene.
God! Pump just hit us hard!
Suspect last seen entering Dew Point View.
Do not let them escape. Reinforcements are on the way.
Spike strip up ahead. She'll take this curve out.
Interceptor down.
Driver's hitting traffic out here, dispatch.
We lost? Shit!
Damn.
Damn it, we just lost that suspect on Kennedy Test Track.
Racer is nearby.
Challenge!
AWD on the scene, dispatch.
Speech about the race?
I know you like a challenge, Speedy, and I got a good one.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? That video of you throwing down with Yaz after the first qualifier. That's what's up!
Seriously?
You should peep my DMs. Everyone is giving you serious props for challenging her. Just don't let it go to your head, all right?
I'll try.
Good. Wouldn't want you to turn your back on this racing stuff and start doing battle rap.
What if we forget about this bet?
Thank you. just bust you.
Tess, I'm so glad I made this social account. I found this guy. He does viral video blogs called Vlogs. In this one, he's driving along the highway and he sees a sign that says road works ahead. And then he turns to the camera and says, yeah, I sure hope it does.
If Jasmine has any tricks up her sleeve to beat us in the next qualifier?
Maybe.
We need to know more about the crew she hangs with. This Alec guy especially. Oh, I'm gonna go all mystery machine out here.
Mystery machine?
Yeah, okay, Speedy. Let's pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Peace!
Thank you.
making this look easy.
First on the scene. We've got civilians taking hits here, dispatch.
Thank you.
don't think we can hold out much longer here. Turning, driver!
Roadblock deployed. All units be advised, perp has entered Lake Virgil.
Dispatch, we're on the freeway and on the clear. I think we're on our way out here, people. We're getting another shot at that punk, Control. Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
We're taking the scenic route.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Lake Virgil.
Control, this driver's playing dirty. Always quit while you're ahead, Pulse.
Deploying roadblock. Stay on their tail. Reinforcements are on the way.
Damn it, didn't work. This is getting pretty wild.
This comeback took us off.
Suspect entering Southland Drive.
Interceptor's down.
You're authorized to take this driver out.
Interceptor here. Let's smash this racer to pieces.
Undercover here, dispatch.
Suspect last seen entering Lake Virgil.
Can't hold on much longer! Interceptor no longer able to stay with the suspect, Control.
Roadblock has been deployed.
Shit! How'd we lose him?
Okay, everyone. Seems we just lost that suspect in Lake Virgil.
The chase for that 2440 is back on.
Chopper on the feet, dispatch.
This doofus is hitting traffic!
Spike strip up ahead should stop the suspect. Be advised, suspect entering Jefferson Hills. Disappearing act on Rose Hill Drive.
Hey!
Search everywhere and find this asshole! Let's hunt this asshole down! No way we're catching him. We're done.
Rydell's Rides. You need a lift?
Hey, it's Harlow. I had a run-in with the Lakeshore's Finest. Had to ditch my ride. Can you hurry?
Send me your deets.
Choice cuts of llama. So book a table at Balama Ramen now. Your doctor will thank you.
I hope Rydell doesn't hear about this place.
This is bullshit. Do I look as shook up as I feel?
Let's see what we can do. Let's try to get you to that safe house without alerting the cops.
You really do know how to drive, huh?
Can I quote you on my Yelp profile?
Get me home first, and then we'll talk.
That's a pretty nice part of town. I'm surprised you got pulled over.
It is, and I didn't. They ran me off the road before I knew what was happening.
What'd they run you off the road for?
Aside from racial profiling, nothing. Fact is, they don't want folks like us in the penthouses.
Look, I'm sorry that happened. But do you have a place there? Because I could drop you off.
Not yet. Just take me to my safe house. I'm looking at that new apartment complex they built in that old paper mill. It was looking. Ugh. I don't know.
You've had a change of heart?
Yeah. Maybe. Screw it. I'm not gonna let some pumped-up double meathead malice keep me from achieving my dreams.
Damn!
Sad, though. I really thought it would be different with a strong woman in City Hall. But nothing's changed. It's still just ignorance running the show.
Thank you. means a lot.
Yeah, I'm glad I could help.
And you did, by listening. I wish more people would just shut up and do that. Anyway, my play.
This little drama with Speedy and Yaz is getting crazy! You know shit's real when the reaction videos got reaction videos, and those reaction videos get remixed!
Yeah, I just wish it hadn't come to this. Our laundry out in the open.
Cause they're like family and stuff? Maybe you could pretend Yaz doesn't exist! My dad did that through most of my teenage years. Trust me, it works.
Didn't I hurt you?
I should call my dad.